50.96 kilograms for Sandstrom. You'll see this live on Fox Sports as well. That part of proceedings begins at 6 p.m. local time.